fashion rules again. Yeah, yeah.
I used lots of different guitars. Not only that we spent so much time in the studio recording Savage Amusement, we were experimenting in each and every way.
The Black and White, which I was always using because it's a fantastic guitar. It's also a signature model from Gibson. 2 years ago, Gibson made a Rudolf Schenker Flying V Black and White signature model. And this one, it's the one which I always were using. And also the 58 one from Alex Conti.
There is a video from one of the songs, Special Rules the Game, where even in the live performance, you know, I think I played 10 to 12 different guitars in this one song. Those were the days, you know.
When passion rules the game, yeah, yeah.
We were also experimenting with guitar amps more than ever before, with guitars in itself. We were using, it's not on the album, but there was something called the Synth X. It was like a guitar-shaped keyboard, basically, the computerized. And you could touch the strings. You could play it like a guitar, but with certain sounds it was like beyond, and it had nothing to do with rock and roll, but you know, that just as an example, we tried virtually everything.
My Conti guitar, the 58 Flying V, then a few acoustic guitars from the J200, the Elvis one, to the Martin one, and I got few acoustic guitars from Gibson then, which I used here and there. But the problem is mostly that in the end, what I was using, that's the secret.
The pink guitar I bought in, must have been on a previous tour, in St. Paul, Minneapolis, my friend's place, Pete's Guitar. And it is, I think, the one and only 12-string solid body Guild guitar in pink originally. Later on, I gave it as a birthday gift to our manager, Doc McGee, and I hope he still has it.
When passion rules again, yeah, yeah.